Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, I want to discuss the importance of choosing the right release group when installing apps. Let's dive in. While using Unraid, you'll be installing a variety of apps. For example, when following my media server guide. And for many of these apps, you have multiple versions to choose from. Well, you have the freedom to pick any version you want. I suggest trying to stick with one release group as much as possible. Personally, I prefer the Linux server group because they have the biggest overlap with my needs. Now, let's talk about Docker containers and how they are built in layers. Each layer adds more functionality to an app. These layers are often created by the release group and can be reused by multiple apps. This results in less bandwidth used for updates and less storage consumed. Let me give you an example. When installing Radar, you may notice that some layers are already present because Sonar is installed from the same group. It's important to note that maintaining these layers is crucial for security and stability. By using containers from a reputable release group, you increase the likelihood that everything stays up to date. That's why I even prefer choosing a release from a larger group over the official one. Release groups put time and effort into making releases, whereas app developers, although more knowledgeable about the app itself, often treat containers as an afterthought. Another advantage of choosing a specific release group is the extra features they may provide. For instance, Linux Server often includes the theme park feature in many of their containers. Consistency is another factor often mentioned when it comes to choosing a release group. Default paths and configurations tend to match between containers within the same group. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more informative content. Stay tuned for future videos.